plus pageantry. Give yourselves a round of applause for being here this evening. Come on, let's make some noise. On behalf of F&R Productions, we do thank each and every one of you for coming out here this evening. Your host and hostess is none other than Mr. Joe Jackson and Miss Tina DeVore. It is now pageantry time. If you will, please put your hands together with a warm round of applause for Miss Paula Sinclair.
Thank you. Tamisha. your contestant number three this evening, representing the city of Atlanta as well as the state of Georgia, and my name is Raquel Lord. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I'm proudly being motivated and most inspired by Mr. Kevin Rufus, Mr. Ronald Lewis, family and friends of Atlanta GA, the cast of Tracks, the legendary house of the Aki Aki Mugler, Mr. Robert Scott, Mr. Myron Jackson, Mr. Jeffrey Bell, and a host of friends. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight I come to you representing this country of Brazil and the city of Rio de Janeiro. The reason why I've chosen this country is because it is a reflection of my character as well as a reflection of my spirit. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I ask that you sit back, relax, and enjoy what the evening has to entail, and remember, for this solution to be possible, it's not what you see that counts, it's what you don't. Thank you.
distinguished panel of judges. I bring you greetings all the way from the motherland of South Africa. Tonight, I'm proudly standing here represented by TNW Productions, Trax Warehouse, and a host of family and friends. This evening, ladies and gentlemen, I have chosen South Africa because I feel that you must first know where you're going in life in order to know where you came from. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for Ms. Jasmine Bonet, contestant number 5, representing South Africa.
In the 2000s, the millennium.
is presented this evening by Marissa, Sportswear at its best. A true fashion statement. From the runway. Presented by Marissa. A round of applause. Let's make some noise. Now, if you will, please welcome to the stage the look of Dorothy Dante. From the 40s to the 21st century, this is Miss Jasmine Bonet in sportswear competition. The color is canary yellow. This ensemble was designed by the model herself, Miss Jasmine Bonet. Accessories consist of gold jewelry, handbag, and pumps. That gives a look of style, class, and sophistication. Ladies and gentlemen and judges, feast your eyes upon the look from the 40s to the 21st century, the look of the very beautiful Miss Dorothy Dante. A round of applause for Miss Jasmine Bonet and sport.
Come on, paint that love. mother comes. You know she's a little hard to hear. I'm gonna have to put the phone down because, baby, I don't want to break your eardrum. How you doing, mother Paul? Bless the Lord! My husband! Well, you know he's dead, baby! Yeah! No, not Aunt dead! Not Fred dead! He's fine, I'm telling you that now, okay?
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and tell her competition, Miss Siobhan Scott.
Thank you. Keisha Iman, contestant number two.
They call me Cuban Pete. I'm the king of a rumba beat. When I play the maracas, I go cheeky boom. Yes, sir, I'm Cuban Pete. I'm the crack of my neck, that's great. When I represent that.
Thank you.
Siobhan Scott. Make some noise.
Thank you.
She hails from Jacksonville, Florida. Her zodiac sign is Virgo.
Thank you.
award that we would like to present before we bring our contestants back this evening. Can we have Ms. Candy Wilson from Savannah come to the stage, please? Ms. Candy, come on, give her a round of applause as she comes to the stage. Candy is a wonderful promoter for a wonderful pageantry system that is a national sweetheart pageant. And Candy, F&R Productions just want to salute you for being one of the fairest pageants in the country. We salute you for your honesty and integrity, and this is an award that is long deserving. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Candy Wilson.
Give Candy a round of applause.
Thanks, Candy Wilson.
Miss Candy, Miss always Miss.
All right.
All right. Watch us do a
costume. chosen by our pageant promoters, F&R Productions, Fred and Reggie. That award goes to Tamisha Iman. She also gets $100. Congratulations.
I'm pointing to Paula.
That's according to Paula. See Paula Sinclair. Okay? Miss contest at this time, starting with our fourth runner-up. Fourth runner-up goes to Siobhan Scott. Our third runner-up goes to Tamisha Iman. Second runner-up this evening is Marissa. Marissa was also our talent winner. Congratulations, Marissa. Okay, if our two final contestants will step forward, please, and take center stage. The first runner-up is very important in the event that our winner cannot fulfill her duties. Our first runner-up is stepping to our stage. Our first runner-up this evening is Raquel Lord. Raquel, take your walk. Let's hear it for Raquel Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Gay International 2000. She is Jasmine Bonet. For bringing back this wonderful pageantry system to the city of Atlanta. We want to thank everyone here at the Riviera Club for hosting us this evening, and especially our sound and lighting technicians. We thank you very much. And on behalf of everyone at F&R Productions, we thank you very much for joining us this evening. And as always, we wish you a very pleasant good morning.